Hello, people. It's Poet, and we're back in Sonic Generations. Now, when we left off, we had beat the final level in this section here, the Planet Wisp. Now, since then, I got an A rank with the classic Sonic. Well, I think I had that before. Actually, I'm not sure if I had that before, but the exciting thing is that I've actually got the S rank with the modern Sonic. It was actually unbelievable. It was like the best run of my life. I can't believe I got it. Everything went smoothly. I got an S rank. It was kind of... I just did it, like right off camera. And I'm blown away by it. I also got an S rank here for both the modern and classic Sonic. Which was very easy, actually. So that wasn't too difficult. Now, let's see if we can do some challenges in the different areas. We need 3 keys. I got one, but we will need to unlock the others. And I like doing these challenges too. Here's a challenge with Vector. Let's see here. Vector through the storm. Call for Vector to get by spots. Can't pass. And get to the goal in time. All right. So I'm going to do one with the classic Sonic and then maybe a couple with the modern Sonic.
Press the Y button and I'll be there. Let me handle this.
Oh, look at this. Okay. Oh, I see. That's interesting.
Here I come.
Ha! Oh. This is kind of interesting. It just throws me where I want to go, which is not bad, but it can be a little bit difficult here. Come on, Vector. Throw me up. Yikes! What the heck? Dude! Throwing that giant... spitting that thingy at me.
I got this.
Okay, this is kind of difficult because you have to wait for the right moment.
Sonic!
No, 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 no. How do I... No! Ah! No! Man, Vector. How do I undo it when I don't want him to throw me in that direction? That's what I don't quite get. How to undo the damage.
I got this.
Whoa, that wind is strong. I didn't quite hit those dragons, so... Get me up there. Come on. Go. 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 That wind is so strong. I guess there is a giant flaming tornado, but...
Here I come.
What? What? Where did he even throw me? I don't understand. Okay. That's good. That portion. Okay, we made it to that part way faster this time. So, right here, he threw me. Okay, here we go. I went right through these last time. So it would seem.
Sonic.
Yeah! That's gonna help.
I got this.
There we go. I can't believe I died, though. He just threw me right through those things, and for some reason... Man, that... dashed away, didn't it? Run! Get it! Got it! Got a song. Free! But yeah, he threw me through those little casino plingy thingies from the valley table, whatever you want to call it. And he... I just died. So let's try the modern Sonic. Let's not let that kind of a loss. We did beat it, after all. This is one that I beat with Blaze, as you guys saw before. Let's see if I can do another one with Vector. Can't we do Charmy somewhere? Ah, right here. here's a charming one with Planet Wisp. High in the sky, press Y, rhyme time, call Charmy to create a path. Let's try it. Try it. He's gonna fly us somewhere. Whoa. Okay, wait, what do I do? Like that? I guess? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Get me up there, Charmy. What is that? Lasers? Oh, that's lasers! Ouch! Wow, okay. Oh, there's a laser down there too. What? I was totally in this corner. This one's kind of fun. I like that it's, you gotta kind of like quickly think about what you're doing. Get it? Oh, I didn't quite get it in time. Wasn't even the way. Come on. There we go. So cool. I love this ability. Like, I wish this was almost something that I could do all the time. It's that fun to me. I just love this. Charmy. I got zero coin. Ah! Oh my god! Zero rings left. And I blasted through to the end. Oh, that was tough, that last part right there. Oh my god, okay. No, there's no way I'm gonna catch that. Just wait for it over here, maybe. There it is. Okay. So I did one on Planet Wisp. I did one. Crisis City. Let's do one over here. Okay. We can't really do... I think Blaze was the only other person in this rooftop run area, so we can either do another Vector one in the Planet Wisp, or I think... Unless I can find one. I like doing the ones with the NPCs, you know? Nope, I can't find another one. So I'll just do just a random one here on the rooftop run. Get up. Maybe this one. Crisis City Power Stomp Challenge. Use your stomping skills to reach the goal. Okay, that should be not too hard. Oh, this is Crisis City. Oh. I didn't mean to do Crisis City again. I meant to do Rooftop Run, but... Alright. What was the point of that? Beautiful. Wait. Time's ticking. How do I get up there? Oh, come on. No. What is going on? Come on. Come on. I'm going to just spin dash them all. There we go. Got him. I don't know what I was trying to do there, but didn't work, whatever it was. And we got the final challenge that we were going to do today. Got some new skills as well. Got it. Live and learn song. All right. One more just quick look around. Went that way before. Because I didn't want to do a Crisis City one. The silly thing is that I have to go like all the way up this way to get to the rooftop run missions. Now we're to there. Do this one. Pick up the beat. Pass notes back and forth with Vector until the croc misses the beat. Okay.
Think you can keep up with me?
No. A.
I'm going up against Vector.
Oh, I see.
Use homing attacks to reflect the musical notes Vector sends at you.
What the? I lost. I don't even know what I'm doing. Try again. Okay.
You're going up against Vector. Use homing attacks to reflect the musical notes Vector sends at you.
See, it like doesn't target it until he's like right there. See, what? There's no, it doesn't home in like it's supposed to.
You're going up against Vector. Use homing attacks to reflect the musical notes Vector
sends. That one worked, but. No! Why? That last one all the time. It doesn't home in.
You're going
Come on, Vector.
Vector,
I know it's gonna be over here. And then this one goes way up. No! No! Why? Home in! I'm pressing the buttons. You can only hit A.
Use homing attacks to reflect the meter notes Vector sends at you.
See how these ones all work? Oops, except for that one. Got it. Maybe if I sit right here. Got it! No! Oh. Oh no, not this one again. Ah! When he puts it on that stage, it's the stage that I can't hit it off of for some reason.
You're going up against Vector. Use homing attack.
Shut up, Omochao! Nobody likes you! You're not making... Why? No! Why? Why? This is frustrating because I'm doing the right things. I'm pressing the right buttons. I'm going to the right spot.
Use homing attacks to reflect the musical notes Vector sends.
Shut up. Oh, is it going to go right here? Let me guess, I won't be able to hit it. Why can't I hit that one out of the air? Oh. This is stupid. This is the worst... just the worst skill challenge ever because it doesn't work.
Use homing attacks to reflect the musical notes Vector sends at you.
Just the worst. Okay. Oh no. Oh, here we go. Uh-oh. It's this one. It's moving faster. Why can't I hit it? Why? Why? I don't understand. It's so dumb. I walk right up to it, and I can't hit it. What is... Look, I'm standing right on this thing. I can get that one. If I go over here, I can get that one. This one right here, I can't get. Oh, I'm just getting better at it now because of how many times I've had to do it. Oh. Got it. Here. Come on. Don't you dare! Why? Why? I launched into that one. I even launched... Vector, you suck. I will get you yet. But not today. Man, that sucks. I'm so mad. So mad. As a result, I didn't get the last boss key. Well, we'll get it. We'll get it eventually. And by next time, I'll fight the boss. The next time should be the boss battle. I'll get the other keys. I unlocked one of them, but I haven't put it in yet. And then the other one I will get. I will beat Vector. I just will. I just will. I'm telling you guys right now, that's going to happen. So see you next time in Sonic Generations. Bye-bye.